What is this? What the heck happened to this guy?
What did you just say to me, punk?
Oh, jeez, nothing. Oh, he just shot me. I'm dead. It was a nice life. Goodbye, cruel world. Wait, I'm okay? What? But he shot me. So, guys, my friend told me about this game. That's this guy here.
Meow.
Okay, he's not my friend. I was just joking. I was trying to make myself seem more popular, but that guy's flipping weird. Anyway, apparently you have to build an amazing defense tower against a ton of monsters, and I'm like a pro builder. It's something I've been keeping a secret now for a while, and you guys are probably thinking,
Callie, what are you talking about?
Guys, you have no idea. Look, let me tell you one thing. First of all, pigs are my favorite animal. They go oink like that. And that is something I love about pigs. They're also pink, which is pretty cool for an animal, right? Let's be honest. A pink animal? Yes, please. Hey, get out of here, you flippin' turnip head! Okay, I'm inside my giraffe head, and there's nothing they can do. Look at me! That is the weirdest giraffe ever! Wait, what's everybody shooting at? Oh, I fell out the giraffe head! Oh, you're kidding me! I'm about to get attacked by zombies! Don't worry, guys, I have a secret up my sleeve! These guys don't think I can run? I used to be the master of the egg and spoon race! So these guys are never gonna catch me! You think you have what it takes to beat me? Wait, why are you nodding your head? You definitely don't have what it takes to beat Cali Kill 'Em All, the greatest, biggest, most handsome shooter ever inside of this game. Whoa, leave me alone, you big bully. Yeah, big meanie. I'll give you the left, right, good night if you come any closer. I'm serious. I'm not kidding. Oh, geez, this guy's quick. Same. Oh, okay, I'm dead. What the heck? Oh, this is bad. Why am I hurt already? This is not fair. This is like the worst day ever. This reminds me of the time I slid on my knees at the school disco and I ripped my trousers in half. Like, I'm not even joking. I ripped a hole straight in my trousers. It was the saddest day ever. Please leave me alone. Please. Okay, I'm getting hurt. I'm getting my life back. This is good. I finally got my life back together and there's nothing you guys can do about it. I'm so sorry this had to happen. Oh my goodness. Dude, not cool. Leave him alone. Oh, I've got no gun. Why have I got no gun? Okay. Everybody's blowing up. This is kind of weird. Look how much money there is. Oh my goodness. I'm biggest. Wait a minute. The shop? I wonder if I could buy myself something good. Okay, I'm gonna buy this one. And I can buy this one as well. I am now super powerful. And nobody is gonna be able to kill me. Also, I just noticed I have a partner thing next to my name. Yeehaw, partner! But I'm not a cowboy. Okay, so I'm gonna build myself a super safe house. And I'm gonna secretly put the door around this side. So these dum-dums are like, how do we get in? And I say, not from the hair on my chinny chin chin, you dum-dums. I mean, seriously, they've gotta walk all the way around just to be able to knock on my door. These guys are never getting in. There's my door. They'll never get me. These dum-dums don't know the door's around this side, which means they'll have to walk all the way around to find a way in. You stupid! You stupid, stupid! Oh, jeez, they're running around. Look, they don't know where the door is. Wait. Hey! What are you doing? The door's the other side! Oh, jeez, these guys are so rude. Oh, my goodness, you are all so rude. Did your mum not teach you any manners? Hey, buddy, freeze! Oh, jeez. He actually froze? What a dummy. Get out of here, you flippin' Randy. I'll give you the left, right, good night. Oh! Don't touch the merchandise. What do you think this is? Some sort of game? You flipping dum-dum? Wait a minute. Maybe that big guy over there knows when Pet Simulator 2 is coming out. Because this game is not Pet Simulator 2. Hey, buddy. Yes, you over here, you dum-dum. Hey, I'm talking to you. Yeah, now you're frozen. Do you know when... Oh, sorry. Oh, geez. Do you know when Pet Simulator 2 is coming out? Okay, well done. You flipping shot him. Oh, maybe this guy knows. Hey, do you know when Pet Simulator 2 comes out? Okay, he's not saying anything. Why are you still walking towards me? You know what? I'm sorry this had to happen, buddy. But you just made me do it. There's a flipping clone! Who does this guy think he is? He's literally trying to be me. Hey, you flipping potato head. Listen up here. Oh my goodness, Mom. We made it. I'm gonna be rich, Mom. We're gonna be rich. Oh, geez, the giant Easter Bunny is chasing me. What the heck? What? Don't touch the merchandise. Is that the Easter Bunny? Oh my goodness, Easter Bunny, is it really you? And why are you wearing Adidas for? Adidas. Oh my goodness, you need to brush your teeth. You will get cavities. Dum dum. I told him, guys, look at the merchandise. Don't touch the merchandise. Oh my goodness, this guy is writing my name. What the heck? Looks like it's time to protect the merchandise. We got this, Tricky Rubber Ring Dude. Don't worry, Tricky. I'll save you. I'm a professional at this game. Nobody can... Okay. Nobody saw anything, okay? Pause. Skip the video. Skip the video. Okay. This guy's coming closer. We need to finish these guys off. They think they're good enough to challenge us. Buddy, you need to cool down. And you, sir, need to chill the flip out. Why do I keep dying? Look at my head. It looks like a potato. Okay, I found out the ultimate strategy is just to climb up here, then jump down, shoot them, and then literally just climb back up and do the same thing again. They can't even get you. Okay, actually, I only have 2 hearts left. This might not be working. Okay, I feel like this time we should actually build like a fort. We should really try and build a good base. At least I'm gonna try to. I don't know how it's gonna work. And I'm also gonna build it kind of near the back this time, because I feel like everybody that builds it near the front is kind of messed up. Okay, I feel like this time we've got a much better build going on. I think this will last a lot longer than last time. At least I'm hoping so, because it looks a lot better. I'm probably wrong. I'm usually wrong. Okay, that's it. This guy, I don't know what he's doing. I don't know why he's trying to build higher and stuff, but this is my amazing castle. You think you can parkour like me? Check out this 360, huh? You think you can handle this 360 jump? Nobody can handle these 360s. They're just too good. I've been doing parkour for 8 years, you dum-dums. You can't just learn these skills overnight. I actually think the zombies in this game are really flipping cute. I don't know why they have to be so aggressive. I'd adopt one and take one home. Like, I'm not even joking. The robots can go, they can go away. But these zombies, look at them. How cute is he? Oh, jeez. Okay, he tried to hit me. Don't ever try and hit me again. I will save you, Callie. I'm the Easter Bunny. It's my job. Easter Bunny, I think you need to save yourself first, you dum-dum. Wait, my tower's still alive. It's the only thing that's still standing. We must protect it at all costs. Get away from it. This took me ages to build, you flipping dum-dum. Oh, jeez, I'm going up in my tower. And there's nothing you guys can do to stop me. Okay, these guys are actually destroying my tower. I'm kind of upset about that, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I spent a lot of time and effort building that, and you just come along and destroyed it. Oh, my tower's collapsed. Now I'm angry. Guys, think you could just come along and destroy my stuff? It's not even your stuff, you bullies, you big meanies. I'd like to see you kill me now. Nobody can kill me when I'm angry. Especially not Pika Lord here. I mean, look at him. He looks like a flippin' Randy to me. They definitely need more things to buy inside of this game, because let's be honest, there's like 3 things. It's no good. Okay, I know this looks like a mess, but it's something, okay? It's better than your house. We can do this. We can flip and do this. Let's go first person, and let's get some crazy shots straight away. Let's try and freeze everybody to slow the big ones down. I mean, seriously, everybody goes for the big ones, and everyone forgets about the little ones. You know, it's the small things that count in life. Are you serious? How have they already eaten through the whole tower? There was like so many blocks on it. Oh, I'm getting trapped. I'm getting trapped. Oh, jeez. I don't want to be trapped down there with these guys. Oh, no. Stay back. Everybody stay back. This guy is doing some weird dance move. Stay away from me with those weird dance moves. And this guy too. What is that move? I've never seen that before. Is that like the whip? Yeah. How does that feel, you dum-dum? Huh? How does that feel? Not to be able to get me. I'm standing right in front of you, and you can't do nothing about it. Okay. Somebody stuck up behind me and turned me into a potato head. I just realized I haven't actually equipped my fast fire. Let's see what this does. Whoa! Okay, this is so much better. Oh my goodness. These guys don't know what to do. They don't even know how to handle themselves. Calabunga! This could be my house. In fact, I'll tell you what we'll do here. I know it's your build, but I'm kind of just gonna, you know, bury myself inside. This is a new tactic I don't think has been tried before. And I'm burying myself in by myself, because there's nobody that I like, especially that Tanner guy. I'd probably fight him if I got stuck in here with him. There we go. Let me just... Wait, who's this? Oh, you are kidding me. Not this guy. I just trapped the Easter Bunny inside. Okay, the Easter Bunny is trapped. That is what you get, dum-dum. I've literally just trapped the Easter Bunny in there, and I'm gonna stand all the way at the back like a flipping coward. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below, and I, of course, will see you all in. Just built on top of my head. The next video, goodbye.